something does not like the fact that I'm over here. Alright. Now that we're safe, I shall re-up some life support here. I did not realize I was so low on life support. There we go. And we're good. And we can sell us our albumin pearls. Managed to pick up 7. It's not bad. And they are currently selling for 28k a piece. So that'll get me to just about $1 million. Just about. Let's take a look at this gun. That's actually kind of cool looking. It's even got the bone thing on it for some reason. But it's only 23 slots. And it's a little bit dumb because I already have a gun that is 24 slots. Which, as far as I know, is the max slots the gun can have. So, basically, the only time I'm ever going to change my gun is if I just buy one that's really cool. Alright, let's do another run, see if we can find some more pearls. Grab a little bit of plutonium. Good. Pearls, pearls, pearls. Alright. I must have grabbed this one before. That's also another weird thing. If you grab a pearl, for whatever reason, the pod doesn't disappear. And if you leave the game, the pod will still be there. And its pearl will regen, but you can't pick it up. It is extremely bizarre. So it makes picking up new pearls a huge pain in the ass. Now, I can't remember if there's an actual cave. Okay, there is an actual cave. And there are pearls in the cave. Whoa. Who the hell are you? Some kind of weird striped badger? We're very skittish. Can't scan the pods for whatever reason. Like, they don't show up as a piece of flora. Okay, let's see. A little bit of aluminum. I'll take the aluminum. Take some money on that stuff. And I guess we just grab the pearls. Yeah, you're angry, I know. Get over it. God forbid a person abuse a natural resource for personal gain. So it's really annoying how those things just pop up out of nowhere. A couple more pods right here somewhere. Probably don't have too much money. Alright, that's the last one that I can grab. Time to get the hell out of here. I missed a whole bunch of them too, jeez. Which direction is my ship in? Ship's that way. I managed to get lost super easily in these games. Here we go. Oh, I dinged a 4-star. Ooh. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, what are the walkers? That's the first time I've actually seen one in-game. I'm gonna do something real, real dumb and pick a fight with this damn thing. Make sure my beams are all tip-top. I'd say get back over here and let me love you, but like, get back over here and let me murder you. Does this gun not have a boltcaster mod? Here's some speed. Whoa! Aha! Killed you! Whoa. They're getting angry! This is the first time I've been at 5-star. Oh no! Come on. That honestly wasn't all that bad. Whoa. Oh, no, they're still chasing. They've lost actual visual of me. Am I in the right building? I'm not in the right. I have not been inside this building yet. Okay. Oh, balls. Alright, let's go sell my stuff. Oh, there's the building with my shield. They're still chasing me? They're still chasing me. Man, this guy's holding on to a grudge. Alright, let's sell those pearls. 9 pearls for 2.5. Back over a million for the first time in actually quite a while. These guys are still chasing me. Man, a 5-star water level takes a long time to dissipate. Noise. That didn't increase by much, but... Really? Like, the base scanner? Incredibly rude. that's just your average little flyer. Huh.
Whoa.
Okay, I get it. You are angry. So, picking a fight with a walker may have been a mistake for the sole purpose of... or for the sole reason that they just don't want to leave me alone at this point. I might have to take off and... see if that loses their wanted rating. I have a building there marked, so I'm not gonna lose it, so I'm gonna hop over here. Here we go. So I saw a pod, which means I could pick up my final actual exosuit inventory upgrade. Nice. 350,000. And just like that, my suit is now maxed out for inventory slots. Man, they are still after my ass. Leave me alone. Assuming that's emerald and not like aluminum. Because this is emerald over here. I might just have to, like, man up and kill these guys. This has been ridiculous. Get it, you're angry, you don't like me being over there. Bugs, because they're still technically chasing me. Oh. Yeesh. My laser needs a bit of energy. Let's fuel that baby up. Did you fall in the hole? It fell in the hole. Ah, hey! Hey! Cool your beans! Am I getting assaulted by some kind of ridiculous deer? Hey, cool your beans. I will end you if I have to, but Jesus. I just say? Oh, now Mama's in here. Leave me alone. Did it get out of the hole? It somehow got out of the hole. I needed a jetpack to get out of the hole, but yep, deer magically jumps out. Space deer. Alright, what do you got for me? This will probably lead to a crash ship. Plus two, plus three, plus four. No, that's plus five. Oh, okay, I get what that is. 3 plus 5 is 8. 5 plus 8 is 13. 8 plus 13 is 21. So 13 and 21 is 34. You're stunning. The Gek has increased. I'm in a Vakin outpost, but yeah, my Gek rep goes up. Makes sense. Find that crash ship. Alright, let's sell our booty and then we'll go check out that ship. Oops. Sell the booty. High speed dashing. Yep, that's the same gun. So, items from your inventories. Yeah, we're selling some emerald. Not quite back up to a million. To the ship! To find the other ship. That apparently is ridiculously close. And it's likely to look real, real dumb. I was not wrong. Because it looks real, real dumb. 20 slots. Get out of here. Take that trash factory and be gone with you. Alright, where's the distress beacon? Here we go. Parked up on a cliff. Is this emerald? Ooh, it is emerald. Ow, what? Oh, weird, weird. Gravitino ball. But I bet if I grab that, I'm gonna piss off. Really now? Did the deer? Baby deer, leave me alone. I will end you and your species. I don't care. I didn't come here to start shit with you. Why are you coming here to start shit with me? Yeah, you need to stop this moment. That's right. I told you to stop, but you weren't listening. Leave me alone. Oh my god, a third. Leave me alone. I guess I'll grab as many of these balls as I can. They're not super valuable, but they're like 10-15k. Weird moon. The potential for making money on this place is extremely high. And it's not like a super aggressive planet, but it's like randomly kind of aggressive. Because during the day it's normally pretty pleasant until you get one of these storms, in which case you get a bit of heat warning. And then at night, it gets cold enough that it's actually a thermal warning for cold. Very strange. Oh, I just crashed my car with my ass. I'm gonna have to ditch that. Damn, that burned through a lot faster than I thought it was going to. We're not even in extreme territory and it's still going pretty fast. It's weird. Ugh. Alright, charge you up. Leave me alone, please. I only killed relatives because they're starting shit with me. So if you don't want to join them, by all means, start shit with me. By all means. I'm just trying to do some peaceful mining, and y'all starting shit with me for no damn reason. I am kind of fed up with this planet. Charge them boosters. No, I haven't seen iridium in a while. Whoa! Well, shit, that was the thing that just happened. Sentinels. Where is... Top up our booster. Top up our beam. First time being in this space station. Ensign Ablun. Whoa, that's a lot of words I haven't seen before. Oh, leave the warrior alone. Well, of course. Got some shit to sell. Place pays a premium for aquaspheres. 46k. If I can buy them from cheap from some of these guys, I might grab a couple. Whoa! Never seen a green bikini before. Very strange. Shielding sheets, sink, aquasphere.
Prototype.
buy it for 27, and I should be able to sell it for 45. Not a huge profit, but a profit. Oh, right, you can't do your dash jump in here. So you can't whip out your gun. So you can't dash. Yep, small profit. For as large as this system is, I would have figured there'd be more ships coming through here. Huh. Well, I should make a jump. On to our next system, I think. Four planets, two moons. And I have discovered 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so I've missed one, probably a moon somewhere. Discovered. I missed the planet, not the moon. Alright, let's go to Tutakansi. No, I ain't getting in no ship with goddamn ships again. I don't want to. Bunch of pirates picking on some goddamn freighters. I have no intention of getting muddled in with that. Not at all. Is this gonna be a water planet? Oh, it is. Wait, is it water? Snow. That's a water planet. Okay. Very, very much a water planet. Oh, look, something in the middle of a freaking ocean. Can I find a object not in the middle of the ocean? There we go. Should be no plants and little to no wildlife. Yep, no wildlife.
Units received. Life support power low.
Get all them zero units. Tasty. Sheesh. That was a whole lot of nothing. Advanced life form detected. I'll probably keep those because I can turn them into some warp cells. Those clam plants appear on way too many planets. What's this? Crystallized gold. got over here? Land, please. Land. Oh, okay. Let's not then. Oh, but you're... Oh my god, I hate this ship so much. Landing systems are so freaking dumb. Land on this platform. There's enough room. If I can land the damn thing on the tip of a tree, there should be enough room to land on it. I recognize what those are. Come on, sprint, dirty bastard. What is that noise that's driving me nuts? It was the ship. The ship was randomly making, like, a rubbing, gross, terrible noise. So, from the looks of things, I might be... Oh, you've gotta be shitting me. There's no way. Please, don't be at the bottom of the ocean. You have got to be shitting me. Really? That's probably why I had gravitino balls in the first place. So, micro density fabric. Oops. Do I have to charge that? Nope, it's fully charged already. Spheres. Oh no, it's just... Wow. Slow. I'm only halfway there. What? There's supposed to be advanced life and an outpost. Oh my god. I might have to go look for some titanium after. Oh, this planet sucks. I was hoping that would turn into aquaspheres, but no such luck. Whatever. This planet does not seem terribly eventful. Check out this last mark, and we'll probably... Ooh, that's some titanium. I'm actually gonna take all that stuff. Find them, I'm gonna leave titanium. Hells yeah, we are. We're breaking the law, breaking the law. They sent one drone? Oh, they really didn't care. Alright, let's make a jump. Top up the engine.
No free stocks in ship inventory.
And make our jump. Alright. Where's this waypoint sending us? To... Whoa. Jesus. I think we're going to go here. Four planets. I think it's just hope we find anyone all now. No, I think we're just gonna warp again. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Dandy. Whoa, why is it green here? Anomaly detected? It's a space station with Nada and Polky. Far away for our next map. We are.
Orbital station coordinates received.
One jump away from our next atlas. That is just dandy. You know what? Let's just warp there. I'll have to make a warp cell. Yes. Oh, can I already just make a warp cell? I can. Awesome. Oh, I need to remove something from my inventory here. The iridium. Don't have a full stack of that.
Technology recharge.
Let's move the iridium back. And let's warp to the atlas. To the Atlas.
To the Atlas.
Proof of merit. And the game crashed.